Sicily.
I told you to sit and study at home.
I've learnt everything, Sicily. Written imposition also.
Something seems to be wrong.
Nothing, Sicily. I can promise on God, nothing.
Then keep your hand on my head and promise
me. That's all right. I can do it. Your promise.
Do you have only one hand or what?
Okay then. I promise on you.
Keep two hands and promise.
No, Sicily.
Just take out your hand.
No.
Hey, you. Come here.
No, sorry. It hurts.
Do you need any assistance?
No, I don't need anything. This is my wife. This is a family sentiment. You guys just leave.
Okay, boss.
If there is any job, I'll call you.
I'll be ready, sir.
My darling Sicily, when we're inside the house, you do whatever you want. I won't say a thing about it. When we're outside, please don't do like this, please. You're such a sweetheart, right?
Rowdy, just get out of my
room. Okay. I'll hold you and sit.
Hey, don't you worry, man. Don't take any decisions in hurry-burry.
What is this? Stop crying and tell us what happened.
His wife, Sicily, she's admitted him for degree in Kamaraj University without even informing him.
People are dying to get the admission over there. She wants you to study, not to get spoiled, man.
Even if she does that, I'll tolerate. If she asks me to study today.
If she does?
That day. I will be dead.
Hey, is there any way to cancel the admission without her knowledge? Lawyer.
Lawyer.
Hey, what you're doing there? Come here.
Always like this.
With whom you keep talking always on phone?
This is that my own wife, Yashoda. I don't know who invented this WhatsApp messages and everything.
Where are you? When are you coming? This is the only thing she asked me.
Gone case. This is a bigger issue than a mobile with no GPS.
After she sleeps only, I am able to go to home. By keeping a dead horse, she always wants to go for race. She is so much stubborn. She never allows me to sleep.
Even I have same problem. She doesn't even like me at all. She says I'm not having glamour. She wants to change my teeth also. At this age, she wants me to go to gym and make six packs like Salman Khan. She wants me to remove this dress and wear Bermudas and t-shirt like Yo-Yo Kids and wants me to roam around in 100cc bike.
If we allow them to be like this only, they will literally finish us, seriously.
As I know, there is only one way to break their attitude.
What is the way?
Drinking like this.
Dark beach.
Good idea.
Okay. Don't talk. Enough. Tight it now.
Stop. It's enough.
By the way, lawyer. Have you finished beautician course along with the LLB?
What are you talking? To paint this black face, you need to finish a beautician course.
Let this be a beginning. If it is successful, we will do the same thing for the rest of the people also. 1, 2, 3.
Today definitely Vasundhara's hands, legs will be broken.
Let us teach them a big lesson.
You need to hit the Yashoda in head.
Then in that case, I'm going to give Sicily 2 punches and 3 kicks. No, I'll show her karate. Ask her to come.
Look here, brother. I'm telling you out of my experience. You have to start beating her only after you make sure she's sleeping, okay?
What are you talking, brother? This is a small case. Yes. In a locked room, a person is sleeping. That too, it is a woman. After turning off light, you take an iron rod and hit her hands, legs and everywhere. That's all. It's a simple job. Don't you think so?
He is telling that he is going to hit hands and legs. That too for a sleeping lady.
Sure. There is no place for right and wrong over here. This is a battlefield. Ooh. Here only war.
What type of motivation is this?
Enough. They are going to come now. Come on, get up. This is enough. Brother, all the best to you.
Okay.
Keep one thing in your mind. It's fine with any leg, but hand, it has to be right hand only.
What is that?
I mean,
stupid.
What are you talking about?
Not you.
He was telling to me.
Yeah, to you only.
What is it?
Listen, otherwise, this guy has to suffer lifelong with her. You understand?
Yeah.
All this.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Okay then. I'll finish the job and call you. You should come quickly. If not, I'm going to sleep here only.
Okay, let's leave.
Leave now.
Good
night. Go fearlessly. Jai Jingo. Thambi sir. You said this hand, right? Okay.
He doesn't even know which is right and which is left. I am scared that his hands and legs are going to break off. Such a big an idiot you are. Look at here. See. This is the right hand. This is left hand.
This is left hand.
You have to break this right hand. Okay. Is it clear now?
Yes, I got it.
In case if you have any doubt, the hand which you use to wash your ass, that is the left hand. You remember, opposite to that hand only is right hand. Do you understand?
Then this is the right hand. This is left hand.
Brainy guy, you understood?
Yes.
Now you have to be successful. Remember, right hand. What, Thambi? Will this guy do it properly? What to do if our plan gets spoiled?
Who is the master brain for this?
Who?
Oh. Yes, I value Thambi man.
I did not understand.
Listen to me, lawyer. It's confirmed that she's going to come late today. I even know that this idiot will sleep off after some time. I also know that she's going to kill him off today. IPC 302. It's confirmed that she'll get life sentence.
Which section is that? That is a gunda act, isn't
it? You stupid. Shut up and come. One more thing. What will happen to Xavier?
There is no place for right and wrong over here. This is a battlefield. Only war will happen here. Come on, follow me.
Yo, yo! Yo!
Aha, my sugar cane. This is your left hand. This kiss is for right hand. Then now, this is left leg. Okay. I got it. After seeing this doll, I understood properly. Ayo, how do I find out Vasundhara's left hand? Vasundhara's left hand. We'll do it. This is right hand. Oh no! This is left hand.
Appu, this is your favorite auntie's
Come
place.
In. Are you guys happy?
This is a right leg. Let me see. This is left hand. This is right leg. Ayo.
Appu? I think someone is there in the house. Run, Appu, run.
What is this? There is a slight earthquake. Is it only one person coming?
I think there is a thief inside.
Appu, search.
Ayo. Sicily!
Sing that line once again.
Happiness.
Hey, not like that. Happiness. Let's sing for happiness. Yes.
Let us dance with the rhythm.
Let us move with the rhythm. Let us move.
We'll enjoy.
Is your officer there?
He has gone for an important meeting. Happiness. Let's sing
Who
for
are you?
Happy. I'm S.I. Velu Thambi.
What? You're a Thambi? In Janamaitri Nagar, in S.I. Velu Thambi's house, yesterday night there was a thief. We have taken him to our custody now. The one who gave idea is escape. You better go and inform your officer. Wherever he tries to hide, he cannot escape from us.
Happiness. Let's sing for happy.
You can never fool me, got it?
Sir, how did you get inside?
I have started on Magic Academy. Will you join? Get inside. You think police station is a playground? Rascal.